Hey guys, I've noticed it's the 9th of, it's 9 days till Christmas, and I didn't know which characters to play on my, Lego game, so I thought I'd, play, as, Flash and Green Arrow, because I noticed, the thing about when you think about Christmas, you have to think of who's gonna like suit the good look for the good look. It's gonna suit a good thing for a Christmas thing. And I didn't know which ones to go for, so I went for Flash and Arrow. I know that things are a bit bright here. I'd love to go to somewhere that's more clear to do. Yeah, I'm sure I can't find a place though to find it's more clearer to see, because I know there's times where it can be really bright sometimes. I'll probably go for a bit that's more darker to see though, so it could be clearer to see. Oops. I still have it hard though, on the camera while playing. Maybe I think I might like use Green Arrow because oops, I didn't mean to do that. Don't know how that happened. It was a little darker, but it's not that bad. A little clearer to see though. Hello. I'm kind of feeling with superheroes running on water. Find that pretty cool though. Oops, I think I went right into the bad stuff. Looks like I might need poison ivy for this. Well, that was certainly easy. Oh, I keep on forgetting I'm holding the camera. Sure. I find it really hard though to control one. I think I better go up that ladder. Yeah, I think going up the ladder was a good idea because I fell right back down again. Bugger. There we go. Finally found a way. Oops. I think I better bind a vehicle to ride on. Red Hood's motorbike. even though I haven't quite unlocked the character yet, I'm sure I'll get there. The reason I've turned the sound down because I am fingers so I can concentrate easily. Can be really hard to steer sometimes when you're concentrating. Yeah, it's change character. Okay, I'll just do one more thing and then I'll stop. Do one more thing before I stop. Awesome that was. Super duper. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.